Better from the Amazing Spider-Man!
Poison
to the intersection of mind and matter!
Yeah! This poison gas is not an illusion. Tick-tock, Spider-Man! Try not to bleed all over my mysterious... Yes! I shall be your white rabbit, Spider-Man! Poison gas is not an illusion. Tick tock, Spider-Man! Catch me if you can. I expect better from the amazing Spider-Man. Find me! I dare you! Find me! I dare you! This poison gas is not an illusion. Tick tock, Spider-Man!
He was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? Drone. using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy.
Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs?
Craven, where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah. It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice would be good right now. Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Looks like a graffiti artist went a little overboard.
Better check it out.
not.
Reinforcements? Really? Could you handle me yourselves? Just taking a little peek inside. What else is at this base? Web should do the trick. Still need the base location. One more blind to go. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. Perfect for Robbie.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball in the net. When you've got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
Spider-Bot. You shocked me.
Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. His son's room. Animal lover.
Doc?
Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. What did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Panic room. Bet Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. couldn't hold him. Exactly how Kraven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this. But if you are Kraven, keep going after it. You'll answer to me.
Take him alive, unharmed.
Don't give him the advantage.
Everybody down.
Watch the wind.
Whole lizard hunt ends now! Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors? All so he can prove something?
Bring him down!
Is all this just a game to him?
You and the lizard will make a great trope.
Kraven wants to hunt?
The lizard's signature has gone cold.
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braze. Lee is still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One sec.
Pete? What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful.
The mural, I mean.
About time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Couldn't use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know! I'm gonna keep my distance!
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you do the warehouse.
You hear that?
It's close. Good.
I'll find out what that was.
Look at those fish. It's been feeding.
Good. If it is full, it will be moving slow.
Huh.
What's wrong with you?
Something nearby.
Everything all right?
Nobody saw that, right?
Any sightings?
Just sight. But it's fresh. The beast was here.
I can hear him crawling away.
Up there! It's Spider-Man! Kraven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare our prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish.
Give him twice what you've received.
And he wants to change the menu.
Never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki.
Hmm.
go. Just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Yankee, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier, too. Hey, man. New threads?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
This is really
really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man's.
Cool if I borrow this?
Saltwater tidal flat.
Gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time! I got you.
Time to go boom, boys!
No, no, no! Spider-Man has got defenses! Bro, that's it! Pete! Alley-oop on three!
Fine! away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.